Then Diego cut into Atahualpa's cheek. But even then, Atahualpa did not flinch. Diego shouted. Then he repeated a word a dozen times, and the translators dictated.